Eric,
what the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost.
I think you should be busy taking care of your wife, asshole. I'll teach you to hit a woman. Consider this a warning. You touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. Right?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home. Stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever. Unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
Gonna cost you, sir.
You know what? I left my wallet at home.
Stay right where you are.
This'll help you forget all about it. All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
Watch the place! Do it! Now!
Born! You dago cunt! Born!
My house! Fuck!
Come on, Joe, don't tell me you're not home. Let's go. You better not be passed out. Come on!
Hold your horses. I'm coming.
I'm coming. What, were you barbecuing in your underwears?
Yeah. Can I come in?
Oh, yeah, of course. I'll fix you a drink.
What the fuck?
Nice, ain't it?
What the hell happened to this place?
I spruced the joint up a little. What do you think?
Yeah, it's really, different.
Yeah, huh? I decorated it myself.
So what the hell happened? Here, take this.
Those crazy fucking Micks.
What about them? What'd they do?
They tried to fucking kill me.
What?
And they burned my fucking house down.
Son of a bitch.
So what are you gonna do? You wanna go deal with the mix right now?
Damn right I do.
All right, relax. Have a drink. Let me make a few phone calls. And, take a look at my closet. Unless you wanna go on a rampage in your skivvies.
Thanks. Thought you'd never ask.
Hey, it's Joe. Yeah, I know, but I need a favor. A bunch of mix try to kill a good friend of mine tonight. Point this house down. I want to know who they are and where they're operating out of. Hey, you're gonna have a lot worse to worry about if you don't tell me. Mickey Desmond.
This place deserves to be burnt down.
Oh, he is.
Wow, kitchen's pink too.
Where is he now? Yeah, I know the place. All right, thanks.
Well, the bed's not too bad. Where are we going?
The Hill of Tara, the Mick joint in Kingston. Come on, I'll tell you the rest in the car.
Ah, great. A fucking clown suit. Did it get any worse?
Hey, you finally got some style. I'm gonna want that shirt back, by the way. They don't make treads like those no more.
Yeah, there's a reason for that, you know?
Lately?
Nah, nothing. Why?
The Mix got themselves a new boss. Name's Mickey Desmond. There's a few other guys who want to take his spot, so he's trying to show everybody that he means business.
What the hell does that have to do with me?
Brian O'Neill. He was Desmond's cousin.
Ah, I should have known.
My money's on him being down at that shithole joint right now, laughing it up with the rest of those fucking yo-yos.
Let's get over there and deal with him.
That's the plan. Sounds like there ain't many of them left. So I guess we should just storm the place, surprise the shit out of
him. I like this plan. Assholes burnt my fucking house down.
Relax, we'll be there in a minute. Shit, you're gonna need a piece. I almost forgot.
Yeah, if you got one, that'd be good. If not, I'll just be in the depth of my bare hands. It makes no difference to me.
Should be one in here somewhere. Now, here it is. Here you go.
Thanks.
Vito, come on, let's go get these fucks.
I told you, I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away, but I'll find him, and when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
I'm the best! Back me up, Vito! Oh, you're in trouble. I don't want to get on your bad side. Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
Away.
All right, come on, you drive.
That takes care of that.
Copy that.
Well, that takes care of that, huh?
Yeah, but don't get in the house.
Don't worry. Business is looking good. You'll have the cash for a new one real soon.
Yeah, sure as hell hope so.
All right, let's go back home.
So it's okay if I crash on your couch, right?
I can do one better than that. Here, take these keys. here for Marty's apartment. I'm trying to get rid of it right now for his mother. So, you might as well use it while I do.
Thanks. I guess.
Don't thank me, buddy. You're too old to be sleeping on my couch. Plus, I just bought the thing. I don't want you lousing it up. Marty's apartment's over in Oyster Bay. So you feel better now?
What you did back there doesn't even start to make up for
me. Hey, all that stuff that got point up is just things, you know.
Just things. Hey, those are my things, Joe. Why do you think I do the shit we do anyway? It's to buy things. You know, suits, cars, broads, houses. I'm back to scratch. And all my damn cash was in that house, too. I promised myself I'd never be poor again.
Hey, I understand. Don't worry, we'll think of something. You'll be back on your feet in no time.
Glass is always fucking half full with you, isn't it? Okay, I'll see you around, I guess.
See you, buddy. Sorry about tonight.
Fucking dump. God, I wish I had the cash for a hotel. Fuck, this is creepy.